can tell you one thing. Before the night is over, you're going to be able to go home and tell all your friends that you worked up one hell of a sweat with Bon Jovi. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, no matter what day of the week it is, baby, I deliver.
I'm not afraid to die.
doing pretty good yourselves out there tonight. You're doing pretty good yourselves. I'm proud to know because I make no secret of it, but we spent a lot of time down here in Nashville. I really love your town. The last song I actually wrote that one down here with my buddy Billy Falcon out here. So. He's gonna have to buy me a lot of beer for that little plug tonight. I gotta say, I don't know if it sounds anything other than genuine, but when I come to Nashville and I go to those little bars and I hear the songwriters, it blows my mind because it's so genuine to hear great songwriting the way it's supposed to be. Thank you. the current single off the album, and I think that it's appropriate that I talk about it for Valentine's Day. Saying the truth, and the truth is that this song should be called the Doghouse Song. Yeah! All of you guys, for one time or another, like me and my close garden friends here, that have lived in the doghouse on more than one night. In fact, at my house, so much so that I had cable television installed and a private phone. Typical of me to be up here on a stage on a day like Valentine's Day instead of back home in New Jersey. So, I guess that means I spent my Valentine's Day with you, right?
Just rewind, see it in my mind. If I could turn that day,
heart of the Bible Belt and get a pair of red love clamps. The preacher goer sent me these.
Killing time.